attack. I command that affliction, that attack, get out in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray this year there is no barrenness again. Every dry cheek will blossom. Every dry cheek will bring out fruit. I command that barrenness in any family here, get out in Jesus' name. And I pray and receive miracle children for all those families in Jesus' name. And those who have been hindered by one thing or the other, they have not been able to get married. Lord, there's nothing too hard for you. With our God, all things are possible. You are the creator of the heaven and the earth, and nothing shall be too hard for you. HIV, AIDS, you are going. Epilepsy, you are going. Tuberculosis, you are going. Any hindrance in the way of the people of God getting married, you are leaving today. Every curse and every yoke, you are broken today in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray the signs and the wonders will follow. The miracles will follow. And those who are jobless, oh Lord, even at this time, there's nothing difficult for you. In this time of famine, oh Lord, I pray there be feasting and fruitfulness for the people of God in Jesus' name. Miracle of provision. Miracle of protection. Miracle of power. Miracle of healing. Miracle of deliverance. Miracle signs and wonders over everyone in Jesus' name. Wipe all their tears away. Take all their sorrows away. And Lord, I pray from this day until the end of the year, joy, happiness, laughter, prosperity, healing, success in Jesus' name. And you put your praise in every mouth and your glory in every life in Jesus' name. We thank you because we know you have answered. We thank you because we know you have answered. In Jesus' name we pray. And everybody say,